Miss Angela Fisher. You keep saying that right there, you're gonna stick out a picture. That's too good. Man, you're feeling it tonight. This Canadian audience is doing it for you. Absolutely. Yeah, let's keep those lights on for a second, Junior. Let me look down at them. Looking very nice. Canadians have a tendency to look very nice. And you're doing that, just that. We're gonna head here into the 70s in just a second. Who remembers the 70s? Just a few of you who will admit that you remember the 70s? You do, right? Just a little. Barely. Just forgotten. Remember the 50s, 60s, 70s? Not the 70s. I'm sorry? Not gonna admit to it. It's a very nice flower you have on. Came dressed up for the show this evening. Y'all look very nice. Does it have a significance? What is that? You're the Clay Trippers. You're right there. Oh, thank you very much. So you're an honorary Canadian. We don't spell it like that where I'm from. Because we say honorary to where I'm from. Let me take a look at you. We got some ladies out here, some very energetic ladies in the audience this evening. That's what we'd like to see. There are a few gentlemen here tonight, I can tell. Not many of them want to be here. How many gentlemen were bribed to be here this evening? Forced to be here, didn't want to come. Now they'll be watching Canadian Idol or something. Okay, I understand. Some gentlemen, you know, the gentlemen don't tend to like to be at the shows for some reason. I don't understand. But Canadian, you guys are very cultured, right?
Yeah!
Canadian gentlemen are more cultured than American guys are. That's the truth, definitely. But some of you didn't want to be here. If you brought a guy who didn't want to come to the show, please let me know. He didn't want to come, you say? You know what? Let me go down and talk to you. Hold on just a minute. I'm not into running. You know what? This is a slippery stage. I will fall on my butt. And I don't usually fall on my butt until I start dancing. I'd say, how are you? Let me get back there with that gentleman back there. Hold on, that was new here. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me. Come here. Come on. Yes, you, sir. Yes, you. Don't look around. You know I'm picking. Yes, you. I'm picking you. Come here. Come on. Let him by. Let him by. You gonna be okay? Hey. How are you, sir? What's your name?
My name is Reiner.
Reiner. And where are you from?
Hamilton, Ontario.
Far away. And who'd you come with?
My daughter.
John and your wife, is this them right here? What's your name?
Irma.
And?
Monica.
Irma and Monica both have the same from Hamilton, right? He didn't want to show up today?
Well, sort of.
Sort of?
Not really.
Didn't want to come. Does he not like listening? You don't like me? What is it? I'm feeling a little hurt. I thought I'd come up to Canada and everybody would be nice. Every time I've been to Canada, you've been nice enough, don't like it, but you're not happy?
Embarrassing.
And embarrass you, Reiner, so I'm gonna let you sit down because I've got another idea. Here's what we typically do. We typically get gentlemen from the audience to come up and dance during the 70s. But I'm gonna give you a break tonight, okay? Because there's somebody else in the audience who is a wonderful dancer. I want to introduce you to somebody. We're gonna go back this way and we're gonna turn right. Thank you, Reiner. Give Reiner a round of applause. He's gonna enjoy it. I promise, Reiner, it gets better. Turn right for me. Turn right. Okay, all the way down. All the way down. Turn right again. Right. Left. Oh, this way. Yeah, keep this way. Hi, how are you? You guys, just talk amongst yourselves. It takes me a minute or two to get around these parts. This semester in theater. Yeah, up you go. Keep going. Hey, get the light down over here, and you're gonna turn right and go back down this way right here. Right here. There you go, Nick, this way. Excuse me, man. You okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm gonna scoot by. Excuse me. You were sitting down. I didn't think you were having fun. Okay, all the way to the end here, Nick. All the way. I already addressed you, buddy. And I'm going this way. Excuse me. Excuse me, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hold on. Here. Hold on now. Wait a second. What's your name?
Amber.
If you're screaming, they can't hear me. Okay? It's all gonna be okay. I just probably small down. Come here. What's your name, ma'am?
James.
James, where are you from?
Victoria, British Columbia.
British Columbia. That's right. All the way on the West Coast. Now, James, you have you been to this show before?
Many times.
Many times. It's good, huh? Pretty good. It's great. James has been a few times. James has a distinction. She's from British Columbia, so she is would you consider yourself a Canadian or a Claynadian?
Claynadian.
Definitely a Claynadian. You know, and some people might consider her the head Claynadian because James is the executive producer of our next album. So it's gonna have a nice Canadian flair to it when it comes out in 2025. Oh, maybe. James, you've seen the show, you know what we do, right?
Yes.
In the 70s? And I think that, and I was talking to Kiana during that last song. Kiana, Harry, turn Kiana's mic on for me. Kiana, you think James would do a great job at dancing, don't you?
Yeah.
Now, we know she picks great songs. She's even picked a song especially for Toronto tonight. Nobody else has heard it. We're going to premiere it tonight here in Toronto. No one else has heard it. But don't you guys think you'd like to see James dance for us this evening? For them, don't you think so?
We're not doing it only for Canadians.
Only for Canadians.